we are back. And, I had something of a scare when I tried to log in because it kept saying that my password wasn't right. It turns out that the game itself had decided to open up for a patch during that few seconds of time it takes for me to click start from the updater to actually get to enter my password. So when I restarted, it just started patching itself, so I guess I wasn't hacked or anything. I mean, I don't see any point in hacking this account. Yeah, the Void Trader is coming tomorrow, so I might run some duplicates just to be on the safe side. I'm not entirely sure if I want to do that. We should also level up Mesa some more, I think. On the other hand, I do need to run some archwing missions as well. So maybe that'll be our thing for today. Let's change you to corrosive protection, because that should make it easier for the Arcwing to take down the higher level greenier enemies. But there's not a squad running that place now. Let's start by running this mission. I checked the electrified barrel mod and it's dropped by Greenier Lanced Rex, and it's also a reward from a Greenier interception mission.
There is a large platoon of Greenier stationed here. Leave no one stationed.
Thank you.
job well executed.
Why do we seem to get the automatic trigger so often from this mission? Try to do this solo because we might be joined up by other players who will also be checking if there's a squad going on there.
These radio towers carry top secret interplanetary communications. You are going to capture the towers and decode incoming messages.
We'll probably fail horribly.
Stream to go now. extraction is available, but there are more messages to be decoded. Will you stay or go?
I'm actually not sure if
try and capture
the reward
signal
changes.
Be careful, though. The enemy has surely rallied
like it does in other interception missions, as in you have rotation A reward for the next two waves, and then A. Rotation B for the third, and rotation D for the fourth. Rotation C. Same difference.
This tower is ours now.
Light.
Are you willing to risk going back into the field? They are broadcasting another message. Make sure the enemy never receives it.
Thank you.
lost control of a tower.
Okay, where the hell is he? See, there's a real shot by something, I can't see where they're coming from. I don't think I had full order.
Good work today. Not only have we decoded the enemy transmissions,
not for us.
We have also disrupted their communications.
And it's now past 1 AM, so we get another login reward. I slept for 13 hours, so my rhythm is again. Strange.
Tenno, a new alert has begun. It will be marked on navigation.
Now let's actually keep this one equipped. Raise it to a higher level. Because that probably increases our DPS because of the higher status chance. Working with slash and toxin. To provide a damage over time status effects. sure if there's anything I want to equip here. I mean, we could go for superior defenses, maybe.
Now.
back into the field. They are broadcasting another message. Make sure the enemy never receives it. Tower captured. Beginning stream decode now.
God, I hate this animation hindrance in the archwing thing, because you can't use the afterburner if you're in the weapon change animation. So immediately when I hit someone in melee, I can't use the afterburner. That's very silly.
Detected another message incoming. Capture and decode the signal.
So frustrating.
Tower captured. Beginning stream decode now.
I don't think we've seen a single dropped mod with any of the kills we've done today so far.
Tower captured. Beginning stream decode now.
Thank you.
suggest to be decoded. Will you stay or go? Try and capture another signal. Be careful, though. The enemy has surely rallied stronger reinforcements. This tower is ours now.
Shitty rewards again.
The data you have collected here today will go a long way in supporting our cause.
But we got some endo, at least.